I spent the other day with my friend Norman.
Yeah, pretty good luck.
And his 350 horsepower tractor disking a huge field that they are prepping to plant GMO soybeans into. It was really fascinating getting to see this up close and personal. First, they dump out chicken litter in order to fertilize the ground, and then they bring in this huge machine to dig that in, tear up all the weeds, and prep that ground for the seeder that they'll bring in next.